I rely heavily, especially when I get asked those immediate questions that need answers. I reach out to Stephen Dwyer quite frequently, and I find him to be a great resource. In fact, a number of the articles that he has written, we use when having these difficult conversations with clients in terms of trying to explain co-employment, that the risk of joint employment exists by virtue of the staffing relationship. And we really send them resources that have been written and drafted by ASA to kind of further our point in terms of why we're liable and they are liable to our contractors as well.